ethnography, I chose to study the dance culture because I myself am not familiar with this type of culture at all whatsoever. And one of my good friends here at the College of Wooster, Mark Banks, who is heavily involved, and I figured it would have been a great opportunity for me to just venture off into this specific field since I was around each and every practice to help with videotaping as well as with, you know, turning on the music and helping them get their timing and just being an outsider looking within, kind of spectator to help just finalize the entire craft.
How's it going? I'm Mark Banks, part of the theater dance department. I am a dance choreographer. I specialize in hip hop, but here at the school I do modern, ballet, you name it. I throw it in there. I do a lot of different styles, fusion. That's kind of my thing. Some kind of credentials. I choreographed the ball dance concert. My piece was called Drama. It was a readaptation of a much older piece called The Seven Deadly Sins, and I made it New Age. There's really like a lot, and I think that most people really don't see all the opportunities there are for dance. And there's Let's Dance Society, there's the dance concert.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya. I need you right now. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this fake shit. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape shit. Especially in my pastel on my page shit. Act like you can't tell who made this. New gospel, homie, take six. And take this, haters.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya.
Me like it. I don't know if you got a man or not. If you made plans or not. If God put me in your plans or not. I'm tripping, this drink got me saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell could you front on me? It's a thousand yous, it's only one of me. I'm tripping, I'm caught up in a moment, right? Cause it's Louis Vuitton dine night. So we gon' do everything the kind like. Heard they do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a Blondike. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it
better, faster, stronger. That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't live much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya. Like I never told ya. Don't act like I 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 told ya. Baby, you're making it
better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya.
I need you right now. I need you right now.
OJ had isotoners. Don't act like I never told ya. You know how long I've been on ya. Since Prince was on Apollonia. Since OJ had isotoners. Don't act like I never told ya.
Turn up the music, just turn it up louder. Turn up the music, I need it in my life, yeah. Turn up the music, just turn it up louder. Yeah.